Alright, we are back. Everything's crafting. Is that sandstorm gonna come here next? It's weird. Alright, what are we doing? How are these doing? Still growing. Cool. Okay, so yeah. Okay, so now I can break them. Yeah, I don't understand. Oh, no. I can't break these. Yeah, maybe they're bugged or something? Don't mind me, just pickaxing next to your face. I don't know why that was so hard to say. Sleep. Maybe in the morning it'll be. They'll have the bridge stuff ready. Send more picks of food. Send more when I have all the food is done. God, now you're just teasing me with food.
Assistance. I'm fine. Perhaps
I didn't do anything.
Overzealous. I thought I could move all this clay in one trip. But it proved more burdensome than I thought. I appreciate your concern, but I'd best take care of this myself.
Wait. How would you move a single clay pot in multiple trips?
Although I had been considering getting someone to help out at the shop from time to time.
Well, he's very enthusiastic about helping.
Yes. Gathering clay. This is something workshop owners do, is it not?
Have you checked my chest? It's full of clay.
If you would be willing to deliver 5 clay to my shop twice a week, it would be a great service. And you will be compensated appropriately, of course. Well, this has been a pleasant interaction. Furthermore, it has been a pleasure to be properly introduced to you. I'm glad I fell. See you at my shop.
Oh, the camera did a little bit weird stuff there. Don't mind me, just running around with the stool. I just wanna. I don't know you could rotate it like that. I'm just gonna sit here. Okay. I've sat long enough. To finish the design, I needed a sturdy power core from one of the old world robots. You can find them in Paradise Lost Hazardous Ruins. Thus, that is your task. Bring me the largest one you can find. P.S. I'd send this And no power stone from a stapler. Rude. The robots may try to kill you. Why does everything want to kill me? Collect clay. Where is my clay? I should have quite a bit. Yeah, here we go. Amira. Amira? Mira, come back. No, don't run so far.
Help those less fortunate than you.
Thank you. Your assistance is much appreciated.
Anytime. Hey guys. That is all. Oh, this is a different cave. Right? Yeah, that's a different cave. Is this the one we found that one time? Hey guys, don't mind me. Ow! Rude. Is it over here? Yeah, here we go. Is this always open? Oh, no, this is a whole different area. Can I get over there somehow without having to walk all the way back around? Dang it. Yeah, this is a whole different area. So I think we go to the gate, not right here, but the other side, to get to this. Oh, yep. Cutscene.
Hey there. Gotta get into these ruins, huh? Well, shoot. I really want to let you slip on by, but, well... You remember what happened last time we bent the rules a little. Now, I see where you're coming from. I can see your frustrations. The door's singular purpose is to provide passage to and from certain locations. And when the door is blocked, the one thing it's meant to do, Well, it ain't really being manifested.
Hey guys, I saw the door was broken. You know me. Ding, ding, ding. It's fixed. Good as new.
You just disrupted protocol.
What's the plan, Sheriff?
Huh? What did I do wrong?
I saw nothing. Well, how about that? The door fixed itself.
Okay. What do I get from this? God, how many times does this have to break down? There we go. Okay, we go down here. I'm just gonna skip by these guys. There's so much scrap here. Can you actually get to me? Oh, you can throw shit at me. Mind me, it's coming through. Don't you throw shit at me. Okay. Oh! Oh! Holy shit. Okay, this place is kind of cool. I don't know what just happened to the picture there, but or the shadow. You alive? That scared me. Two, have you got to this point yet? What the? can't really, like, dodge them. I'm just gonna run past these guys. What's up here? Okay, I cannot jump up there. Orange Malky. Oh, is that what that is? Now, I've not played in a while. Like, the last time I played was August 13th. Ah, gotcha. Stop throwing shit at me. Get out of the moat. These supposed to be graves right here. Water. Oh, I made it. I didn't think I was gonna make that. I'm not even bothering breaking those down. Really? I didn't have to go that way. Get good. Jesus. Oh man, that was a lot of stuff. What is this? Missing small blue key. Am I not hitting any of them? I wonder where that went then. See what this does. It's like a treasure room? Alright, well, hold on. Let me go back down. Let's check out that one room. as well as get health. Exit dungeon. No. That's what that was. Good to know. I do like how time, like, freezes when you're in here. Or in these dungeons. Picking up my order. Hey guys. Good. Let's see, what do we get? Combat. Daggers. Oh, this is definitely a boss fight. I should have saved that actually. Until I actually needed it. Go ahead and pause or stop for YouTube. Bye, YouTube. You'll get to see next time if I actually die.